It's in. What a moment for Conor Bradley.